1967, a lady called Laurie Burton, Got to Make You Love Me. As far as I'm aware, only came out as an album release, but there was a promo of that around, or at least I'm led to believe that from a photo I've seen.